Evening, everybody. It's 7:25 on Sunday night, the 1st, and tomorrow is the first new trading day of the month, and this is your first look at the futures tonight. The grains are not open yet. The oil is up 30 cents. The gold is down $13. Silver down 24 cents. This was especially disappointing the way that it fell to the downside last week. The stock futures are a little bit higher. After Friday's debacle, it'd be hard for them not